another one of these. Oh, that's better. It looks a little dry in this pot. Oh, that was fast.
Whoa! I'm thinner.
Cody? Is that you?
Yeah! This is amazing! What happened to my greenhouse?
Oh, it looks terrible.
Yeah, that is what happens when you abandon your passion. It gets infected.
Infected?
That purple stuff is everywhere.
And it will keep spreading unless you stop it. So, Cody, will you nurture your passion? Or will you slowly let it die? Huh?
Huh? No. May, let's take this purple stuff out.
Let's do it.
I'm enough!
I can't believe how much it spread!
That's how infections work.
I know, but how could it take over this fast?
It must be really powerful.
We have to save the garden before it dies.
That'll teach him to stay away from my garden.
You nailed it, Cody.
Oh, yeah.
Cactus style. I know, right?
Oh, and I think I can help you across.
This is as far as I can stretch!
I can't anymore!
That looks thirsty.
Everywhere. How could I let this happen?
It'll be fine. We just have to chop. It'll be fine. We just have to chop it all up, right?
Well, I hope it's that simple.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Did you see that?
Yes, what was it?
I don't know. Oh, that looks pretty angry,
yes,
May!
Yes, it does! Time to whack some weeds, Cody!
I got it, May!
Hold it down, Cody! Oh, we've got more company!
Slice it up, May!
It's moving around so much!
things.
Well, we whipped them into shape, didn't we?
Yeah. Good one. Greenhouse is infected.
It looks like it spread from over there.
Yes, it did. Do you recognize that plant?
No, I didn't plant that.
Are you sure? What about the first flower you planted in the greenhouse?
You mean Joy? Hmm? What is... Is that Joy?
I didn't know you named your plants.
Well... Just that first one. You know, I just wanted to make sure that Joy would always be part of our lives.
Oh, Cody. That's sweet.
Yeah. Well, it doesn't matter now, does it? Everything's infected.
There's still time, Cody. Kill the infection and make your garden bloom again.
Okay, Book, you're right. Come on, May. We have to stop this.
Oh, come on, then.
More purple crap coming up. We're gonna need some major weeding, May.
I think I've got the knack for it by now.
Yeah, you do. Thank you for helping me out.
It's actually quite rewarding.
I know, right? Maybe you have a green thumb after all.
Nah. I just find it satisfying to shred anything in my way.
Okay. Lucky me, we're on the same team.
Hey, look at those! Dare you to swing!
Ready to soar.
Oh, is that the best swing you have, May?
You see my jump? World class!
I mean, it was decent. At best. Don't blink, or you'll miss me winning. Jump of a champion.
One jump doesn't make you a champion. All right, I'm looking forward to this.
Thank you.
hard to see you from up here. Yeah, yeah. I'll get you next time.
Hey, Tree! Back off! I have a badass sprout on my head.
We're wearing it down, man! Ooh. Keep it up!
You too! Oh, he's running into my...
I got more where that came from.
Like a dead end.
It is. Hey, I know. Hey, Spider. Come on, come out. You can come out. The bad guys have gone.
Cody, what are you doing?
Just trust me. Come on.
Ooh.
Hey there, little spider. Can we hitch a lift? We need to get over there. A ride to the other side? All right. Okay, thank you. Okay.
I didn't know you were a spider whisperer.
I just know my guard. It's for you, May.
Oh, thanks, Cody. What about you?
We'll find another one. Come on, let's go.
This spider's really soft and comfy.
Well, good for you. Can you help me get to the other side?
Okay, I'll look around.
I need a lift here, May.
In the forests.
Another spider! Let's get it out of there!
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's trapped.
Come on, spider. You're free to go.
Looks like they know each other.
Yeah. Oh, thanks.
Hey, you were right, May. They really are all fuzzy.
I'm glad we found one for you.
You know, I never thought I'd ride a spider through our own garden.
Remember we dreamt about going on a jungle tour?
Yeah. I guess this is the closest we're gonna get.
Oh, it's even better. We've got spiders.
We do. Right on.
Huh. Think you can get us out of here, Spidey?
Whoa, better hold on to my glasses.
Spidey, doing all right down there?
I've never had a pet spider, but you're just so cuddly.
Oh. I think I'm starting to feel sick again.
Very strong spider. Oh, very proud of you.
You've got some nice tricks, little spider.
I wish Rose was here to see this.
I never like those.
They're classy.
They're creepy.
The ride again, Spider.
Oh. Oh no, it's a brown widow.
Do something.
What do you want me to do? Come on, quick, mate, get off. Oh, I get it. She's their mom.
Oh, what a cute family.
Yeah, it depends how you define cute. In this species, the wife kills the husband.
Ah, that's probably why they're so happy then.
Good one.
Oh, thanks, miss. Come on, Cody. Let's go.